hurricanes did their justice on it. It was held up in court forever by a very expensive attorney. After the original owners had so many problems with the government because they wanted to remove them, he fought it in court. And then a very wealthy billionaire named Bob Costas purchased it from the original owner and has fought it in court ever since.
Thank you. Yeah.